Just droning.
August 24, 2004. It's the first morning of our little experiment.
It's the first morning.
I'll try and write a little bit each day, but I don't know if I can be consistent.
No, it's consistent.
Hard for some reason while I'm making music to keep a journal.
It's impossible.
Sitting now at this table, looking out at the industrial moth warehouses
and green.
That line the perimeter of my vision.
Protruding.
Sky gray, orange.
Into the gray.
Waking up
to the clouds.
Got here last night with Ryan. Glad to find a good engineer.
Looks pathetic.
These sessions. He was waiting there with his girl, Iza.
Air cool. Sun high.
He took us to the apartment.
Been here a long time.
Some of his friends who had been in the city to create a sea diving business.
Almost a month now.
It's nicer than I thought it would be.
Sir James.
I assumed it would be some warehouse with cold water, which I probably would have rathered.
Passed out.
Whenever I'm working, it seems that from the closer I am to the ground, the better.
His hand clutching.
Me and Ryan dropped off our stuff, took a shower, and we head over to the studio
last night.
When we get there,
we'll have to know.
We start rehearsing. Horrible, sloppy, zombie-like, incoherent babble of sleep-deprived, walking, dead,
most
headaches, and jet lag.
In the morning,
took a break in the alley. People came, they talked, they laughed, same things that had no meaning to us. Smoked some hash,
rolled to some drinks,
beer, offered to sleep. We received.
Make sure.
I reminded myself.
Turned on the clock radio.
Went back to the room.
Church
was
quiet.
Better.
Walked more back into the kitchen.
Relaxed. Still can't sleep. I got up and decided if I'm gonna be awake, I might as well do something productive. My room was filled with dirty dishes, breadcrumbs, walnut shells, empty cigarette packs, beer cans, candle wax. I grabbed a plastic bag holding the Virgin Mary's head, a cast iron ornament Black Eyes bought for me at a flea market while she was here. I filled the plastic bag full of garbage, and I laid the head of Mary against my boots. I emptied all the cigarette butts into a dish and I started sorting through the ones that still had tobacco in them. I pinched all the butts dry, dripping the tobacco into a small espresso cup. I swept up, I organized my things. Telephone, masking tape, EQ pedal, 4 AA batteries, a dish with 3 candles melted into each other, 2 razors, small cassette recorder, 3 lighters, 3 bottles of spices I used when we had food to cook. I went into the other room. I saw Sir James roll over on the couch, muttering something to sleep. Fucking bugs eating me. I went into the bathroom. I turned on the water. I went to the kitchen. I began to boil the water. I went back into the bedroom. I swept up on the rug under the bed. I made the bed. Small pile of dishes in the door. I'll deal with it tomorrow. I made the bed even though I knew I was gonna mess it up. I wrote a note to Sir James explaining I couldn't sleep. I can't sleep. I can't sleep. Make sure I'm not writing. I turn on the clock radio at the other station like a handle, which was the church choir music. I walk back into the kitchen. I pour some boiling water in a teacup. Sitting up upside down under the sink. A brown paper bag in the sink. I look inside, nuts. I remember Sir James telling me the joke was stupid. I found some nuts today. Some of them were still good. I got one in my mouth. I cracked it open. I cracked the shell of my lung. My thumbnail. Rotten. Cracked another one. It was good. I ate it. I walked back into my room. I sat down. I set the tea down on a stool. I had my hand on the room. I had a chair. I sat on a chair. Burned some incense, the last of it, the last we had. I lit a cigarette out of the tobacco in a cup. I lit it, I sipped the tea, I smoked, I picked up my journal. I wrote this. I'm gonna try and sleep again. 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 I'm gonna so much for keeping me consistent.
Faith is undivided.
I'm gonna lay down so many with the intent of dropping some.
Of a piece.
I noticed.
Dwelling mind.
Change.
Rewind. To find. Go
less
find.
Less optimistic. Find. I realize there is a lot to do with me. I feel.